On your mark. Set.
So naturally, I mean, when you get to be 87, 88 years old, you know, it ain't like it used to be, you know that.
An amazing film is coming to Hampton Roads for its premiere area showing. Age of Champions is an award-winning documentary following five senior competitors who sprint, leap, and swim for gold at the National Senior Games. You'll want to mark your calendars for the free screening of Age of Champions. That is going to be September 13th at the Sandler Center for the Performing Arts, hosted by Atlantic Shores Retirement Community. And today we have Eden Jones, Executive Director from Atlantic Shores, to tell us more about this special film screening. Eden, welcome to the Hampton Roads Show.
Thank you for having us.
Just looking at the trailer, it looks a lot of fun, but what is so special about this film?
This film is heartwarming. Mm-hmm. It is inspiring, and it highlights, as you've noticed, seniors from around the country, some as old as 100. They show a zest for life, athleticism, and the competition is amazing. These people are absolutely inspiring. I can't keep up with them.
And then you're like, I need to get back and do something.
Absolutely, yes.
So I hear that there's going to be a special guest at the event.
There is. We are really delighted mm-hmm. to have Keith Aquat, who is the film's producer. He's coming all the way in from California. He is the managing director of the Documentary Foundation. Mm-hmm. He's going to answer questions from the audience and give us some behind-the-scenes stories of how the film was made.
Oh, I bet that's a lot of fun.
I can't wait to hear about it.
So I understand this is a free film, so folks can come out.
Absolutely.
Support it even more.
Yes, Atlantic Shores is delighted to underwrite this film, mm-hmm. and we are inviting friends around the community from all ages to highlight what can happen with this, again, a zest for life, heartwarming community. So we want everyone to come on around and see it.
So if they want to come, where do they need to go to find out more about the screening, to get in touch with you
They
guys?
Can give us a call, 716-3000, or they can visit our website at atlanticshoresliving.com mm-hmm. /Age of Champions. And we do ask that they RSVP so we know how okay. many guests to welcome.
And I know there's going to be a little special VIP reception
there
afterwards.
There is a VIP reception afterwards, so it's going to be fun for everyone.
Why is it important for you guys? I know you're really excited about showcasing the different side of folks from, you know, the retirement community
right.
to show them that you're never too old, basically, to give up on your dreams or to make it.
It's almost a second life. People mm-hmm. don't realize, you know, when some of the burdens of having to work for a living and raise the kids,
yeah.
it's all about being alive and being active. And, you know, we're all going to cross that finish line.
Yeah.
But how you do it is what's really important.
I like that. What do you expect that reaction is going to be like from your residents and people just coming to see this film?
Well, my residents are already incredibly active, mm-hmm. and it's going to be nice to know that they have friends out there. I think they're probably going to want to make their own documentary if I know my residents. But
yeah.
everybody else in the audience, they'll probably put on their tennis shoes and hit the gym.
Yes, absolutely, because when you see someone, you're like, if they can do it, I know I can do
absolutely.
It.
Absolutely. It's humbling being around these people, and you realize, wow, that's an inspiration, and I should make every day mm-hmm. special as well.
Well, the trailer, it looks amazing. It looks
it's
like
fun.
A lot of fun. Of course, for more information on Atlantic Shores Retirement Community, you can always visit them online. Just give them a phone call, 716-3000. Eden, thank you so much for being here.
Thank you for having me.